some of the most interesting findings relate to cancer evolution. We found that in many cases, the earliest changes in the cancer genome occurred decades before the patient was diagnosed. So in one case, we found a woman with ovarian cancer who was part of the set. The first changes in her tumor occurred 40 years before her diagnosis. This opens up a big window of opportunity to detect cancer early and treat it before it becomes unmanageable. It was very well known that changes in protein coding genes causal for cancer in most cases, but we found that an additional mechanism in which changes in the positions of the genes relative to each other due to chromosomal rearrangements, turning some genes which should be off on and others that should be on off, and that in a large number of the tumors that we looked at, this was actually causing or contributing to the cancer. We also developed some interesting technologies. One technology allows us to identify the cell of origin of a tumor. There are many different tumor types, and it is thought that the different tumor types come from different types of cells in the human body. But in many cases, which cell that was unknown. We developed a technology that allows us to identify the tissue or cell of origin of a tumor type based on distinct patterns of changes in its genome. Another technology that we developed allows an artificial intelligence system to look at a cancer genome sequence and identify from that the type and subtype of the tumor at a level that is equal to or better than a human pathologist, allowing for machine-aided diagnosis.